Damn. I build stuff. Still don't know what I meant to feed it. Okay. That works, I guess. Between Palisade and Palisade Wall. Oh, okay, that's okay, it's gripped up as Palisade. Gotcha. So, if we just do that and then. I think I'm understanding what's going on. So do we have floors to put that? Oh, we need blood essence for the border. Okay. Okay, what? Take your territory with Palisades. Okay, kinda done. Missing resources. Fuck. Uses a lot of lumber. Anyway, okay, I just need a shit ton of lumber, I guess. You know, it's probably be better up here, but meh. maybe that was the issue I was having. I just didn't have enough. Yeah, there we go. I need more resources. Okay, how do we go? Didn't realize there's quite this free build. It's a shit ton of resources, though. Which kind of makes sense, I suppose. It's a castle you build. But yeah. Okay, so we need planks. There's a vermin nest. Which I suppose is for getting more rats, I guess, right? We need shit ton more feckin' lumber. So is a excuse me. So suppose you could actually eventually make quite a formidable sized castle. Because there are floors, whether or not you can make a floor, I don't know. So I need to increase my gear level by improving on quality of my gear. Like crafting stronger equipment. Blocked by environment. Is that just you again? Right, so, I need about 400 wood, I've got 300. Almost there. Okay, so that's sacrificing blood for health. Sawmill. Bada bing, bada boom. So 20 lumber. Can gives you one plank and one sawdust. That'll be three planks, three sawdust. A simple workbench. Oh, hello. Goodbye, I suppose. That looks a lot like copper over there. So these braziers are fueled by bones. Oh, bless, it's a wee thing. They're fueled by bones, and this is fueled by Vista. So I need to go and get more wood for more planks. That's another, what, four planks there? Bye, tree. Okay, so we want, throw that over there. So we need another three planks. Combine that again. So vermin nest takes okay. So plant fiber and bones gives rats. Needs to be in a confined castle room. Which obviously this ain't. Right, so we can now get our crafting bench. We shall throw there. Simple refinement. So we can reinforce things. Okay. Moon is rising. Happy days. There's copper sword and stuff. Ooh. Need to get the gear level to 15. What's a spear for? Greater effect on creatures. Okay. So, we seem to be using the sword a lot. Need more planks, though. So, okay, throw all the wood in, might as well. That's the next step. I suppose we might as well upgrade the bone axes to reinforce them, because then that'll make it a little bit faster to harvest all that wood, which we're gonna need a fucking shit ton of, I guess. So while that's doing some stuff, because it's nighttime, let us there we go. So hopefully this has now yeah. So we'll reinforce. Oh, we need more stone, damn it. Oh well. Oh, if only there was stone handy. Oh no, not. Whoops. Oh. Reinforce that boil. Bada bing, bada boom. Oh. Bada bing, bada boom. There we go. So we can claim the blood altar blueprint. So interact with the blood altar. Dominance. Powerful flea blood. Carriers and drink their blood to claim their power and knowledge as your own. Obviously, you were just three more planks. This will probably be a lot efficient with people. It's obviously... Well... I would imagine you'd be able to build a castle together and gather resources together. Obviously you'd be able to gather resources together, but... things would go a lot quicker. With friends. But yeah. So am I able to toggle that? Yes, because I don't need you right now, you're just wasting energy. Because it's nighttime. So much wood. Is wood trick shock? Right. I want two more in there. No, 20 more, wasn't it? Oh, 10 more. Okay. because it's 20 logs. 20 lumber is one plank, so I might as well have it a multiple of 20. Dismantle it, might as well, because it needs to be enclosed. We can't enclose it just yet. Might as well dismantle that as well, because it's not doing anything. So you must get floors at some point, right? We just want 8 planks. And then I can, I should hopefully be able to, I should have enough to upgrade the sword and the mace as well. So that's matching floor, makes things cheaper. And they're all workshop floor. I wonder what the use for sawdust is. I never found it in paper, but it makes sense, yeah, fair enough. So ding ding. Right then. Not older. So Alpha Wolf gives us Wolf form. Okay. This is what I like to see. Let's go and hunt us a wolf. Somewhere over here. Huh? Or is it like way over there? It's a level 16 moose. I'm guessing the percentages that are on there, like 7% and 3% and... Ouch. I'm gonna feed on it because I'm curious because my percentage is currently 0%. So now it should be 3%, right? Yeah. Blood type is not a creature because I act from a creature. You know what? I'm gonna grab you, because you are copper ore, and I'm eventually gonna need you. Although it's starting to become daylight, which is a pain. More copper ore. Is this gonna be the alpha? Skeletal priest. Skeletons. You know, up there would be a nice place for a castle. Kind of like, come get me, I don't give a fuck kind of approach. Where did it go? Oh, you're over here. Is it giving me, like, the area? It is giving me, like... So that's the graveyard. Ooh, blood roses. I need them for the mistake creature. I am getting a wee bit of lag. I don't know if that's just down to running OBS and the game, or what the crack is there, but you're a big boy. Haha, missed me. Missed. This wasn't gonna really laugh too much, kinda. In time. Right. There we can go off.